Hello, everyone, and welcome to Counselor Future Friday. I'm your host, Brian Urban. In these features, we hope to give you some simple tips, tidbits, and tricks to make your days easier and your patients happier. In this feature, we're going to talk about questionnaire bundles. Questionnaire bundles enable you to very quickly and consistently add questionnaires to a patient's profile that you can then send out. So the idea is that if you have specific patient populations, pediatrics, vestibular, or even just more generally speaking, new patients, you can very quickly get the questionnaires you want specified and sent out to the patient. So what we'll do first here is we will click on administration and then questionnaire bundles. What we'll do then is put in a description. So let's go with the new patient option, okay? And then click save. The next option is, okay, let's add a questionnaire. So when you click there, you'll see your list of current questionnaires. And then of course you can choose. So let's just take the adult patient intake. Then we'll choose the next one. Now the order in which you have these is important because the patient will see them in this order. So you do want to think that through, and if you decide later to change around, you certainly can, but you just want to give that some thought. So let's add in common ototoxic medications, and maybe we'll just add in also the comprehensive adult intake. All right. Now, by the way, it's not just about intake forms. It also can be about statements. Maybe you want the patient to review their HIPAA notice and sign that, right? So that could be something that maybe is added to all of your bundles, not just the new patient, for example, or whatever the case may be. That's up to you. Once you've added the questionnaires that you want, you go ahead and click save. We can see the bundle is now in place, and we go and we bring open a patient. Let's jump into their questionnaire section and click new questionnaire. Now, typically you would go ahead and you click whichever questionnaires you want to add, but in this case, it's going to save you a step because now you can just choose from the bundle, select new patient, and it chooses all three, right? So that's there for speed. Also, as I mentioned, just plain consistency, right? That we make sure that every new patient is getting the same intake forms or statements or whatever the case may be. Okay, then of course the process for providing this to the patient will be the same as you normally do with questionnaires. So you could, you know, view this online. You can hand them a patient, hand the patient a tablet computer, or you can email it to them, or you can make it available to them through the patient portal, right? Whatever the case may be. So you follow your normal steps there. But once you have sent this out, the patient will see, as I mentioned, the questionnaires that you've added sequentially. So they'll see adult patient intake, then ototoxic meds, and then the comprehensive adult intake. They just step through each one as they're completed. And from your side, then you'll see completed PDFs for each one of the questionnaires. So you can dive back into one individually, edit if needed, and create a PDF if needed. All right, so of course, if you have any questions about setting up or utilizing the questionnaire bundles, please reach out to the counselor support team. Give us a call, email us, live chat us. We are always happy to help. So thank you very much for joining us for Counselor Future Friday. And as always, have a wonderful, wonderful weekend.